Hello everyone, this is Vivian from Henan Lima Feed Machinery Manufacturer Company. Today, I'm going to make an introduction of the whole set, the chicken feed production line. As you can see, this is the whole set for making chicken feed and poultry feed. This is the first part. We will use this. This is a control box. Control box is for control each machines, and there are several buttons for making the each part. Switch on and off. This step we will use a crusher for making the materials into powder. We will use like soybean, corns, like some greens, put them into this. They will crush it. The crusher will crush them into powder. After we crush them into powder, we will use through the conveyor to this cyclone and to the mixer. This is the mixer. After crushing, we will use through the conveyor into this. This is the mixer. The function of mixer is mix the raw materials into like more evenly. You can add some additives into this and mix all the materials more evenly. Because you know the crusher and the mixer, during crushing and mixing, there will be some dust. So we will use the dust collector system to collect the dust to avoid the whole factory more dust. So we will use the dust collector to make this factory more clean. Use the conveyor to through the pellets, through the materials into this pellet. The pellet machine, there are some rulers in the pellet rulers, and through this conveyor, the materials into this pellet machine, and they will roll and making the pellets. The pellets will come out through this into cooler machine. After the pelleting, the pellet machine will come out, the pellets will come out from the pellet machine into the cooler. The function of the cooler is for making the feed calm down to reduce the moisture and also reduce the temperature of the pellets. Because the finished products will have some dust, so we will need some dust removal system to collect the dust of the finished pellets. After the cooling system, the finished products will be like this. We can adjust the length and change the mold for different size. Thanks for watching our videos. And if you are interested in our products, if you have plans for investing the feed equipment, no matter the fish feed or poultry feed, you can contact us with the below contact the details. And trust the comes quality. Lima is your best choice. We are waiting for you. Thank you.